We're going to tape in all of these flats with this drywall taping tool made by Intex. It's a similar banjo. Here it is right here. I might run the tape. So tape goes on here, around. Tape goes that way. Feed it through here. Yep. Pretty good. And then once we've just mixed this mud up, we'll pour it straight in here. So I'll put a little sieve in my bucket. Ready. Obviously it doesn't hold too much. I also have this North Star Taper Mate, but I don't use it because every time I use it, it's really hard to get that off. Especially when you have wet hands and you've got mud drying and mud on your hands. It's really frustrating. It should be just some kind of clip so you don't have to struggle and use force. Okay, so we're gonna come in here, that's ready to go. We've got our water in our bucket, we've got our mud. Now you do want this pretty runny. My biggest problem is that always mud consistency. Very important.
Yeah.
Wet? Too wet?
Nice.
Ain't too wet?
Mm-hmm.
Easy. That's easy. You got a mud flow adjuster right here as well. This doesn't have a cutter on it.
Wait, she's running at the back. Don't hold it like that.
Okay, don't hold it backwards. Oh. not enough good, but I mean, I've got a